I, Bradley, take thee, Carly.
I, Bradley, take thee, Carly.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For rich or for poor.
For rich or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
If I could be the reason your hair's a mess, the bass drum beating way down deep in your chest, if I could be the voice on your radio, then I could be your long ride home. If mine could be the name that changes yours, wine in your glass, the swing on your porch, the dollar in your pocket, and the peaceful in your sleep, then I'd be what you mean to me. Standing here, watching you, turning every head in this crowded room, the light. Oh, if falling's how you feel, and perfect's what you see, then I'd be what you mean to me. Ooh, yeah. If I could be the fire in your firefly, the cool in the rain, the spark in your eye, the answer to your prayer and the faith that sets you free, then I'd be what you mean to me. Standing here, watching you, turning every head in this crowded room, the lights down low, dancing slow, oh, if falling's how you feel, perfect's what you see, and I'd be what you mean to me. What you mean to me. And oh, all of this talking makes you laugh, but I've gotta let you know just how I feel. While I'm standing here watching you, turning every head in this crowded room, the lights down low, dancing slow, oh, if falling's how you feel, and perfect's what you see, then I'd be what you mean to me. Yeah, falling's how you feel, perfect's what you see, then I'd be what you mean to me. Be what you mean to me. Oh, be what you mean, what you mean, what you mean, what you mean to me.
Today, it gives me great pleasure to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Listening.